And you know what time it is!
Sponsored by Games Yet to Platinum. Don't know what to do? I'll tell you. Here we go! Go to my website, GameSuper1.com. Click on the white box. On top of the page, looking at the list. Choose 20 games that you want me to play. Please choose wisely if you make your choice. Go to Story Monkey, put your PSN name, type all the games in, maybe 20 plus. Go ahead, challenge me, please help me out, please help me out,
please help me out.
There's more on my trophy list. It looks so shitty, help a brother out. Rate my trophy list, make me be a king. If it's good or bad, what can I improve? Let me know that too, I can see results. You can be add on participation list on my Twitter page and on the website. Go tell all your friends, please help me out, please help me out,
please help me out.
Now! The hell was that? Anyways, Games Yet to Platinum, please help me out. So if you ever do the survey, you get top priority in being reviewed. If you don't do it, that sucks for you. But before we get started, there's a couple of things I want to talk about. Thank you so much for the 2,000 subscribers. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate all the hard work I have to fucking do in like fucking years. I mean, obviously, I didn't really take it seriously until like maybe, I think when I'm doing interviews, that's when I started taking it extremely seriously. Yeah, right when I'm doing interviews. So most likely that I've been doing this for like fucking break, took 2 years of 2 years break. And shit, dude, didn't really want to do this anymore, but now I'm just back, you know, still trying to do this grind. And you know, the 2,000 subscribers, I really appreciate it, thank you. But let me have one thing from you guys, please. Can you also fucking ask me about the goddamn reviews? Listen, look, I would try to do more reviews often. Okay, so I got it, the Alien Call Marines Platinum video, that's coming out soon. You know, I'm gonna give a little update, might as well, since I had to review this motherfucker anyways. And about to do a world record Bomberman Party Edition. Well, I'm about to do right after this. As soon as I finish this review, I'm about to fucking do it because I'm really wanting to fucking beat RPG's record. So, hey, if you didn't follow me on fucking Twitter, you know what the fuck I'm talking about. Anyways, let's get to the review. Sup, trophy hunters? King Super One has just signed it, and welcome to a PSN trophy review of okay how the fuck you say his name, vegetollo7. Is that who I'm gonna review? Vegetollo, what the fuck, why can't you just call yourself vegeta7? That makes it so much easier. I don't even know what the fuck that means, and you're fucking American, okay, but what the fuck does that even mean? Like, are you a vegetable? Like seriously, just call yourself Vegeta7. It would've made, like, so much better. All right, anyways, all right. Your bio me is, nuclear medicine tech. Okay, I see you, man. What, you, like, 30 years old or something like that? You're, like, you a fucking scientist. You, like, you go, you know, you take 30 hours of, you know... I'm sorry, you pay 30 hours an hour, like, you fucking, like, you on that grind, man? Are you on that grind? But anyways, damn, I don't know, man. Should I respect this about me? Nuclear medicine tech. You know what? I'll take it. Anyways, okay, so 104 platinums, level 31. Okay, so far, 88.7% completion. Holy fucking shit, I cannot even say it correct. I can't even talk today. What the fuck? All right. Shit. All right. Okay. All right. I'm going to edit most of this shit anyways. So, okay. So, 88.7. I'm kind of like zoned out right now. I need to stop doing that shit. So, you'll pay Batman Telltale. I got to stop doing that. All right. Abs Animals. All right. Great job. I know you spend fucking $10 on that shit. Hey, anybody who gets Abs Animals, I'm gonna let y'all know right now, that shit's worth getting. The problem is $5. Nah, I'm good. I gotta wait till it's gone. It gets on sale. Bam, you can get that shit. Boom, just get that 100%. You good? I just gotta play it myself, but obviously I fucking do it anyways. But anyways, Okay, I don't know about acted out, actual sunlight. Okay, there'll be certain, you know, there's a lot of Vita games and PS4 games, so I'm not gonna know much about it. I mostly review PS3 shit. If I can actually start playing games for once, I'll actually know most of these games. But god fucking damn it, dude. At least let me have some time to fucking play these games so I don't have to keep reviewing people, you know? God. Anyways, alright, so the only thing I know is Alien Breed. Okay, you're good. You know, you're about to finish Descent. Hopefully you finish that. But great job on both 1 and 2. Yo, this trophy cabinet is bugging the shit out of me right now. Okay, let me just keep going. Holy fuck. Alright. All zombies must die. Okay, let me see if you have burn zombie burn. Arcade archives, you got most of them. That's good. I like that. There's certain ones I really want to get, and if anyone's on sale, I'll actually buy them. I actually have some of them anyways. Army of Tomb. Okay, that's great. Great jobs. Assassin's Creed, what you got? So you got everything but Rogue. I think that's basically all I can remember. No, okay, so you got... Okay, so as far as Platinum, you don't have Rogue, you don't have... Oh, fuck. I don't know about the new ones. Shit. You see, dude, I need to start playing these games. Like, holy fucking shit. But anyways, alright, but great job in Assassin's Creed, though. That's impressive right there. That's good. He has most of the main ones. Even Brotherhood, that's the most impressive one. My favorite one, 3. Haven't finished it yet. Haven't even started it on it. I'll do a Let's Play on it. If people actually do this fucking survey, I'll fucking do it and do a Let's Play. I'm not fucking bullshitting either. If you even check out my fucking Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, check that out on King Soup 1 HD. Check out my Terminator Salvation on King Soup 1 HD. Y'all check that shit out. I have more fucking coming for you soon. Do the survey. I'll promise you guys good ass shit. Anyways, Back to the Future. Good. Back to the Future, the game. Good. Alright. I bet. Batman Arkham. Yo, you on point. You on point. I fucking love that. Great job on that shit. 100% all of them. Mmm. Damn. Okay. Alright. I'm about to shed a tear. Holy shit. I'm sorry. Okay. Batman, obviously, you know, we had to go through the episode process. But, yo, the Arkhams, though, great job, man. I'm impressed right now. Beyond Two Souls, okay. Rearmed. Oh, my God, dude. If you can get Bionic Commander Rearmed 100%, I have high respect for you. That shit is hard as fuck. It literally is hard as fuck. But if you can get that shit, dude, come on, man. Get Bionic Commando. Best fucking game ever. I don't care what anyone says. I fucking love that game. I don't care who you are. Fuck you. Bionic Commando, best game ever. Fuck you. Anyways, BioShock, you got all 3 of them. Great job, man. Hopefully you get the PS4s. I don't know. Okay, I see you have a PS4 game. All right. You do have PS4. So you basically have all 3. Okay, anyways. Borderlands, great job. And you got 100%. Nice. Oh, but the BioShocks, yeah, the DLCs, you gotta work on those though. Borderlands, okay, you got everything in the DLC. Hopefully you get pre-sequel. I'm not really recommending shit. I gotta stop saying shit like that. Seriously. Okay, I always do that, and no one ever listens to me. Every time I say a new review, everyone jumps. Anyways, Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Great job. Burnout Paradise, nice. Platinum and 100%, great job. World at War, okay, hold on a second. I hope you can play some hard shit right now, because seriously, World at War is hard, Rearm is hard. Come on, you gotta do it, man. If you are a true gamer, right now, I look at you as a 10 out of 10, but I might drop in a 9. Let's see from here, though. Bound in Blood, alright, great job. Castle Crashers, okay, maybe a 10 out of 10. I don't know. Castle Crashers, that's fucking hard as shit. If you did co-op, I mean, I'm not gonna bitch about it, but it's just straight. Okay, no. Hold on, okay, alright. Cloudy Chance of Meatballs, hold on, man. Yo. You know what? I want to play some kids games, but I want to play on the 360. I want to do a Let's Play on them. But I don't know, man. This is a game I don't want to play. And this is a kids game, man. Come on, man. Why? I don't know. Comic Zone, great job. Clown Chance of Meatballs, man. I hope you're not playing those kids shit. Really. But anyways, CSI, I mean, fuck that. Dark Souls, okay, hold on, man. You got to play some hard shit. Right now, right now, Brotherhood is impressive. What else you got that impressed me? Castle Crashers. As far as difficulty, I don't know about Infinite Warfare. No, BioShock. Why am I thinking about that? Oh, maybe Arkham City. Oh yeah, okay, you got some Arkhams. Okay, I forgot. Whoa, going way too far. Okay. For Dark Souls, come on, man. You gotta play some hard shit. Day of the Tentacle, great job. Daytona, okay, good. Great job. Dead Island, okay. DLC 2, good. Dead Nations, trying to finish that with DLC. Demon Souls. Great, okay. Alright, I didn't see that there. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. You can take your time with Dark Souls. You got Demon Souls, so you good. You good. I mean, even if you got weapons handed to you, I don't give a fuck. You still good. You still did it. Detune, I fuck with you, man. I like that. I like that. Doom 3, can't say much about it. I don't know. I'm assuming you got the online done, but if you did, hey, man, I fuck with that. Because that's exactly what I did. Always go, when you, every fucking game you get, when if you never want to play the single player, you always want to go for the multiplayer. Always. Always go for the multiplayer. Fuck the single player. I don't give a fuck if you're excited for the game. Just go for multiplayer immediately and just say, fuck it. Like, that's exactly what I do. And I hope that you did that. I'm not even gonna check. I'm assuming. But fuck it. Dragon's Crown, great job. Dragon's Lair, I mean, I guess, great job. Try to get Duke Nukem Forever. I need to get that shit too. Or if you can get Air 4 and Gen, dude. Okay, that's good though. But at least you're playing that shit. Try to get that. Great job with the Fallouts and Fallout 3 and 4. Great job. The DLC got both of them good. New Vegas, gotta work on that though. Okay. I see with that Far Cry 2 though. You got literally all Far... Ooh, you got all the Far Cries. Yo. I think that's all that's released right now. Yeah, I think so. I'm trying to see if I can actually remember. I really don't want to research it. But I think you really do got all of them. So great job on that. That's impressive right there. And you got Far Cry 2 also. But that's real good. Okay, Fat Princess. Not really gonna talk about that. Fez, great job. Final Fantasy... Oh, yo, if you can get Final Fantasy 13, man, you gotta get... If you have some RPGs... My final verdict would be crazy. Anyways, okay, but get that Final Fantasy 13 done. Sucks ass, but hey, you're gonna get used to it. Firewatch, great job. Flow Flower, great job. Frog Returns, great job. You got the shitty ass Game of Thrones, great job on those. Oh, you got Ghostbusters. Ooh, man, I have respect on that. Man, I wish I can get that platinum, but I had the shitty ass one instead. I have a special video for that too. But great job on the Ghostbusters, that's impressive. Ghost Simulator, great job. DLC, good. Golden Axe, great job. You got all the GTAs. Oh no, you don't. You have three. Oh, you got the actual main ones. Let me see what you need on four though. But great job though. That's really good right there. You got the DLC and five, so that's really good. Grim Fandango, great job. Heavy Rain, great job. Hitman Go, Home. Okay, Hotline Miami. Okay, get the second one. Infamous. All right. I think you got. Oh no, you don't have First Light. That's the only thing you're missing, dude. Holy shit, though. Damn. That's good though. You got Infamous. You got all of them. Well, except First Light, but that's good. Journey, good. Trying to get Jetpack Joyride, Jurassic Park. That's good. I don't know much about that game. Killzone 2, dude. If you can get that shit, yeah, some impressive ones, but there's some other ones that you can actually get, man. I got them though. I got them. That's why they're good. It's like, LA Noir, great job. DLC. So if that's the only Lego game you fuck with, I respect that. Only because there's certain Lego games I'll only fucking play. I actually have them. I really want to play them. But that, great job on that though. That is. I wouldn't say, I don't know why I'm gonna say impressive, obviously, but this is like one of the kids games I really wanted to get. So this is actually something like, in my opinion, like, okay, you have that. That's really good. I like that shit, you know, and I accept that. So that's really good. You got that shit. Great job on that. So Life is Strange. I mean, obviously, I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about either. If that's what you're even trying to believe, if. You even listen to me. Anyways, Limbo, great job. Linger Shadows, okay. Anyways, hold on. 23 hours and 3 minutes? What the fuck? Okay, dude, what do you do? Just like, are you at, okay, you're like probably one of those people who actually play legit. So, I can actually understand that. So, Yeah, okay, anyways, LittleBigPlanet, great job. I'm gonna have to check this real quick. You already know about me checking shit. God damn. What? How about you? Okay, Grand Auto. Alright. I didn't know that. Machine Room, great job. Oh, you got Mafia. You got both Mafias done. Ooh, nice. And you got the DLCs. I think Mafia 3 had DLC already, so great job on that. You got Magnus. Oh my god, dude. Why? But great job. Max Payne, great job. Try to get 3. I see you working on that shit. Medal of Honor. Oh, we got all Medal of Honors. Ooh, nice, nice. Great job on that, though. I like that. And Warfighter. Megamind, I mean, I guess I actually want to try that myself anyways. I really want to do a let's play on that. And let's see, Metal Gear Solid, let's see what you got. 4, great job. Oh, you have okay, so you have the one of the things with the most time consuming one, I guess. I know 2 was hard as shit. This is 1 month 5 days. Okay, great job. I don't know how long it actually is. I don't know much about Metal Gear because I'm not really a Metal Gear guy. So I have Phantom Pain. So if y'all do the survey and keep voting for Metal Gear, I mean, I would do it. It's easy. Just fucking hit Control F, fucking search that shit. Actually, I should have done that in the video. Fuck. Oh well. Anyways, I do need to type the games on the fucking survey. So I need to get on that shit. Anyways, okay, I don't know much about this. I have Mirror's Edge, great job. Just get the DLC. I think it costs $10, right? Anyways, okay, let me stop talking about shit. Mortal Kombat, ooh, nice. Great job, though. I wonder how hard Mortal Kombat 2 was for you. But anyways, Merciful Suspect, great job. My Aquarium, NCIS, god damn it, dude. You're fucking A. I hate these simple shit games. I hate that shit. Never Ending Nightmares, great job, I guess. I want to try that. I want to do a Let's Play on that, too. Ooh, you got NHL. Ooh, you could have finished that shit. I actually want to check that. Let me see what you're on that. You can't even. Okay, so he has one game he can't do anymore, but we'll see. Outland, great job. Ooh, you got Batman DX. Nice, dude. Great job on that. Oh, bet you got the main Prince of Persia's. Yo, hold on a second. I hope you're one of those guys who do not like new Prince of Persia game, because I really like the old ones. You gotta get the Forgotten Sands if you want to fucking get these games platinum, dude. Oh my god, dude. This is like a review that's like, holy shit, these are like, wow. This guy is actually different. This guy's like, he's like me, but like, some of his platinums are like, what? Why you have that? Oh yeah, you do have this platinum. What the fuck? Dude, it's like right there. I'm fucking... I'm like slicing the shit out of it. It's like I don't even see it right there. Wow, I'm so fucking stupid. Anyways, all right. But anyways, nah. Well, you know, at least you got this. Get the Forgotten Sands. You know, this completely changed after seeing Prison Break. So fuck everything I said. Anyway, okay, Prison Break. I don't know why you got that. Quantum Solace. I'm gonna shit about that. Ray, try to get that done. That's easy. I think. Let me see if that's the online. Cause I'm probably. No. There's some other co-op shit you gotta do, so that's not it. Okay, so Rain, great job. Red Dead Redemption, great job. You got the DLC, good. Resident Evil, try to get that. Resident Evil 5, great job. DLC. See, not a Resident Evil guy. Resistance 2, okay. There's one game right here, I know. Shit. Rocket League, great job. And you had the DLC, too. Damn, dude. You must probably really good at the game. I don't know. Whatever the fuck this is called. I see BB Geese playing this shit. I don't know what the fuck this is, but I guess great job. Scott Pilgrim, great job. And you get DLC, nice. Ooh, you got Shadows of the Damn. Ooh, great job. Hey, I dare you to do the speedrun, man. No one can beat it. And even if you do, I'll beat it myself. But anyways, let me see. So you got Sonic the Fighters. Oh, you got the easiest Sonic one. Oh, okay. So you want to get the 2 easy ass games, and then you don't want to do Sonic Adventure. Oh, I see how it is. All right. No, I may drop your rank now. Shit. Sound Shapes, great job. Let's see, you're not stacking. You're not a stackable guy. Okay, I see that. South Park, great job on that. Star Raiders. Oh yes. Wait, Star Raiders is out. What the fuck? Hold on. I've been waiting for this on PS3. Holy shit. I didn't even know that, dude. I'm even wanting to play that shit. I already know it's garbage as fuck. Holy shit. Oh, Streets of Rage 2. Oh man, if you can get that, Super Hang On, great job. Oh, Street Fighter, come on, dude. You already know. You good luck, man. Tales from the Borderlands. Well, okay, so you got those, so you don't have the pre-sequel. That's the only ones you don't have. Monkey Island, great job. Oh yes, Tank Battles. Oh, there's something about that game that I really don't want to do. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, you got Terminus Salvation. I mean, I'm not gonna bitch about it, but if you go to King Super 1 HD and check out Terminus Salvation, you see the gameplay of it. The latest video is me dying, basically. So if you actually watch the whole thing, you see the whole thing. You can see my final thoughts about it anyways. So, you know, check it out. But anyways, The Last of Us, great job. You get the DLC. At least you got one of the best games, so that's good. You always want to get one of the Game of the Year games platinum. Why? Because it's a big deal. And I need to do that shit too. But Saboteur, great job. The Park, the Quiet Collection, and you got The Order, great job. Unfinished Swan, great job. Sherlock Holmes, okay. We got Walking Dead. Oh, you got all the Walking Deads. Oh, so you stack those. You stack the easy shit. You don't want to stack the hard shit. No, you don't want to stack the boring shit like Saddles of the Damn. What the fuck, man? Come on. You got all the Telltale shit. You didn't even get the Telltale Game. I don't think you got the Telltale Game of Thrones. Did he? I think it says the Telltale Game of Thrones. Hold on, I gotta check this. I gotta check these real quick. Okay, well, I'll check them after. Where am I? Trivia, Last of Us, Order 18. Shit. Okay, alright. So, Turtles in Time. Ooh, I gotta see where you're on that. Toe Jam and Earl. Oh, so you got Toe Jam and Earl. Okay, great job. You know, that's the only Splinter Cell game you have. Alright, I guess. Great job. It's the only Tomb Raider game you have. Alright, great job. Okay. I respect that shit. You have the first try done. That's fucking respect. I don't even care if you got Trine 2 Platinum now. I don't even care. You can get Trine 2 Platinum. I don't give a fuck. If you play that shit legit, I respect that too. But I don't care. You can get Trine 2. And I actually want to play Trine 3, dude. Oh my god, dude. It looks so different. Like, what the fuck? But anyways, great job on that Trine. Great job on all Uncharted 2 and 3. Yeah, that DLC is just pain in the ass, but try to get those finished, dude. I need to fucking do that shit, too. I fucking hate Uncharted. God damn it, dude. I don't even want to play 4 because of that shit. Oh. Anyways, Until Dawn, great job. I played one of the scariest games. Virtua Fighter 2, alright, great job. Watch Dogs, alright. Whispering Willows. Ooh, you don't even have Wipeout. Damn, dude. Try to get that shit. That game's fucking difficult. Okay, the only easy as WWE game for now until 2010, which is longer. And then what else is easy? I think 12's not easy. No, I think that's basically it because everything else is online. So as far as difficulty, everything else, it doesn't matter if it's easy or not because it's fucking online. Yeah, because 11, 10 is offline. 10's offline, Legend of Resume is offline, everything else is online. You're basically fucked. 11, you can't even fucking get any. I don't even think you can get 11 Platinum anymore. I don't know what the fuck happened to THQ. I don't even know if I can play online on my PS2. I actually want to try that though. It's been a brick since I played fucking WWE. I always make fucking. Okay, I need to stop talking about myself. Okay, anyway. X-Men, great job. Zack Zero, great job. Zen Pinball, I mean. Soon, I'm gonna be dedicated to it. Fucking promise. Okay. And that's basically it. So let me see what else we got. So let me see what we got for his milestones. So his first platinum is BioShock. Okay, I see you. His first trophy is I Choose the Impossible. What does that mean? Hold on, let me see this real quick. Complete the game on survival difficulty without using. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. Whoa. Nah, I gotta check now. Wait, missing timestamp. Oh, wait. Jeez, tell me you didn't hack this shit. Oh, he must have hacked this shit. Yup. I think it's a hack. Oh, you come on, man. Are you serious? Are you hiding trophies? No, you're not. Okay. You're not hiding shit. Okay. Fuck my life. Alright, I see LittleBigPlanet too. Let me check this shit. Oh, man. Let me see. Hold on. No. Date. Little footage, 50 unique fillers. A little tree. Hold on. Nah. Place in top 50. How the fuck is that even possible? Nah, you react this shit too. What the fuck, man? Oh my god, I don't want to check this shit right now. I don't even want to check these anymore. Hold on. Alright. Now I have to, like, over fucking look at this shit. Alright. So let me see what we got. Let me see. Oh, shit, I don't know any hack games anymore, dude. Fuck! This is like, alright. This shit just caught me off guard. Let me see this shit. Fuck, dude. All this praising and shit, now I'm like, I don't trust you anymore. Let me see. I really should have checked before I did this. Okay, I gotta... Oh, fuck, this video is gonna be longer than I thought. Alright. Let me see what you got here. Alright, you legit on this. You legit on this. Alright, you legit. You straight. This, I'm only checking this for online. What else you need here? For GTA 5. 4, I meant. Wait, he has everything? Oh, shit. Oh, it's just DLC. Oh, okay. Alright, you straight. I thought he needed online. Alright, he's straight. That's good, though. So, NHL 11, what do you need here? Oh my god. I'm actually going to see if this is actually an online trophy. Oh, okay, yeah, basically. Oh, yeah, never mind. It's right here. I didn't see this one. Alright, you're fucked. Streets of Rage, let me see what you need here. Fucking hardcore. Oh my god. Have fun fighting Jets. God damn it. Game of Thrones. Oh yeah, this is Telltale. God damn it. Yep, you got all the easy shit. Oh, you didn't get the shitty one. This is so... God damn it, dude. Survival mode, yeah. That's the only thing. Okay, so you need that. So yes, there's certain hard ones he had, but this one is just... What the fuck, dude? Now I see you hacking shit. You have fuel. Did I even check that? You have Far Cry 2, though. Okay, let me check this. I don't trust this trophy anymore. Man, this is like, now I actually like have to actually check this. Okay, you know what? Alright, let me stop. Let me end this right here. Okay, you know what? No. Alright, I gotta stop checking this shit. Alright, this is gonna be longer than I thought. So I'm gonna just stop this shit right now. So let me just check this shit real quick. So Elite Trophy is... Okay, so he beat the game on fucking Medal of Honor. Choose a pawn. That's bugging me right now. His 50 Platinum Assassin's Creed 3. Okay, that's cool. Fast Blast and Megamind, 4,000 Trophy, Night, Jurassic Park, Jurassic Park Intruder. Dude, I gotta make my milestones special, and I gotta fucking do that. OCD. So that's his 100 Platinum, his Day of the Tentacles, so that must be special for you. His latest Platinum is Game of Thrones, and he's working on Batman. Okay, so I'm gonna check Far Cry 2 real quick. Oh, shit. Okay, you know what? He might did the online trophies legit, but this is going too far. No, man, I don't fuck with that. You gotta put work on this, man. I don't know, dude. That just looked like you didn't even fucking like. I have respect for you to actually, you know, doing the online for it, but. What you just did right there, I don't know, man. That just got me like, wow. All right, so let me just do the final you know what, I'm gonna do the final verdict for you guys. So I'm not sure about the missing timestamps I see when I was double checking your trophies, but I'm assuming that you kind of hacked them. That's not good at all. And after all this time I've been praising you, but do you have some games? But you do have some games that are impressive, and you do a lot of boosting, but it kind of really doesn't give you the right to say fuck it and hack it anyways. But all I can tell you is that if you get some of the hard games done in
I'll give you a little respect, and I'll probably forgive you for the hacking nonsense. And just like that, I'll give you a 6 out of 10. You an average motherfucker. But what do you guys think about this list? Or do you even care? Do you even care about this list? Do you even comment at all? But whatever. So make sure you guys follow me on Twitter for more updates. Everything else you see in the description, if you even give a shit. Especially if do my survey for more reviews and other shit I'm going to be doing. So stay tuned for the next whatever the fuck I feel like doing review. As you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.